In the shrubs up the forest floor, a marvelous transformation was about to unfold. Atlas moths are emerging from cocoons that they spun from silk as caterpillars. Since an Atlas moth typically lays only for a few days, so it doesn't need to eat. So this is its moth's only purpose. The truly scaled wings that stretch almost a foot and the luxurious fur coat. She is simply stunning. It has direful appearance to show itself superior and dangerous to its predators. This is one of the largest moths in the Asian continent.